Did you see the rat then?
Yeah. Oh my god. It ran clean across and it started coming down the stairs. I fucking slammed that.
Oh my god. That is just
fucking massive.
We thought it came in the house then.
No, well, it almost did.
Oh my god.
We literally just finished. And then Maggie was about to finish and just went dart. That was dark. I've never seen Maggie slam a door so
No, literally, I'm running.
What do you mean?
Update. Maggie's car isn't broken.
Update. We've all been waiting for
I know you've been on the edge of your seats. We've probably
for the past 10 seconds of this vlog.
Yeah, because I didn't vlog anything else in between.
It was literally,
so
car breaks, there's a rat, car's fixed.
Literally. But yeah, where are we going now? To another Sainsbury's.
Because woo-hoo. Grace couldn't find Dijon mustard.
Very,
Tory bubbles.
Very, very thrilling stuff, guys.
But I like it when my mum makes that dinner.
Yeah, no, that is buff. And I hate mustard.
Oh, fuck off! Wait!
Sorry. Wait a minute! I think I have
my I can't see shite.
Let me take you to a rugby. Turn it up, so hard.
Wallop.
Absolutely. Wallop. That's it. Anyway, I just had to listen to that absolute banger.
That's Grace's national anthem.
Just be like, hi guys, I'm going to bed. Headphones in. All while you're on nice and lovely. You take
you
to rugby.
If you come to England, come out rugby.
Don't come to rugby.
We're on a little house walk and we're all hating it.
Bella's off-roading.
Oh, Maggie's in a fucking juicy tracksuit. Going off. How are you doing, Grace? Enjoying yourself? I'm gonna fall over. We all feel like shit, so we're like, oh, we'll all go for a walk. Yeah, hello. We tried to get out of the house and just it's muddy as fuck. Keep vibes though.
Keep seeing.
Oh, how the fuck has Grace gone? Oh, she's I thought Grace went behind me. Looks like I've got no top on underneath this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I've made a bad decision. I'm just leaving the shower.
Maggie just had to crawl on hands and knees at the fucking... Oh, I'm gonna wet myself. Oh, cute vibes though, yeah?
Yeah, no.
Cute view vibes.
Just stood here like, you can't see. Look at my shoe.
Nice. Nice ankle. Nice muddy ankle.
Oh no, that's just my shirt. Okay, I was just
missing. What there? What about there? No, like,
I don't remember this is a word.
There's
like glass
on okay.
The walls.
Oh, I love glass.
Oh, I love glass.
Oh, I need to cut all of this out. It's meant to be a peaceful, nice family walk.
Just bleep it. Bleep. Like, pretend like I'm saying so really quite close right now. Bleep, 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 bleep. Yeah, bleep, 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 bleep.
Family walk gone wrong.
Oh, fuck.
Mark?
No. I was joking.
I mean, you said controversial. I didn't really know where you wanted to go with it.
Vibes.
It's very slippy. Are you sure about that, love?
Uh-oh. Fuck, I fucked it here.
Oh, God. It just doesn't get any better. Oh, no. Not the juicy tracksuit, no. Oh, Grace is running now. Oh look, the sky's like pink over there. Cute.
I like eyelashes are blowing in the wind.
Oh. Oh. Maggie's happy now.
To be fair though.
Mate, that's a fucking flawless attempt from you.
I am the main character.
Survivor.
So like
absolutely flawless performance.
It really is a
vibes.
Yeah. Oh my god, there's a park.
Oh my god, park.
We need to solve.
My ears are cold.
My ears are cold. Yeah, literally. No. My whole foot went in the fucking puddle.
Oh. Socially distanced walk, yeah? Fucking hell.
We're all
like. Maggie's just like lurking. Yeah, you've got a knife, Maggie, it's fine. Just let us know.
Why you gotta be a grass? It snowed like over a week ago, didn't it? I've not been outside in like over a week. Why is it taped to the floor?
Oh, what is that? Oh,
I don't know.
I found some weed and some baccy.
I found some heroin.
And a dirty, a used syringe. Yeah.
Oh, I was just gonna say, is that like when you take a chihuahua out for a walk? Oh. Oh. Probably because they're little.
But their whole body's little, not just their legs.
off expert, really.
Pit stop. Ella's eating monster munch. Last leg of the walk. Back in the mud.
Anyway, I don't know where I am.
We can't see. It's a lot lighter than in the camera than it is in real life.
Is it?
Yeah.
Madness.
But.
Oh, mad.
Literally.
That's mad.
We use the phone as our eyes. It's usually, shall I turn it down? It looks like that right now.
We're
not
taking shoes off,
are we? Yeah. Oh. RIP shoes. Well, that was a very lovely little walk, guys. I feel slightly less like I'm going insane.
That was so narcissistic.
You just panned it onto me and I was like...
That was so narcissistic. Does anyone want to play this with me? Don't really know. It's a memory game. It's basically like... It's like, you know, the ones where you lay out all the cards and then you've got to like flip them over.
Oh, that'd be sick. Wow, baby. Do I sit over here?
In it, I
want to
do that really
for this game, yeah.
Yeah, well.
Right, so I think. You've got some.
Oh, this lighting is not
fun. No, it's not the best, is it? It's bad, I don't remember this one.
How am I going to remember any of these? If it was three, I'd still find it.
I suppose we just can muddle them up in case.
Yeah. I did just see two there and I put them down. I don't know, I can't cheat.
Just honest, and I have contestants. I forgot what I was doing.
Okay.
They might not all be the right way around.
Oh, we don't need to line them up.
Okay, anyway. Why don't we need to line them up?
Because you could just, like, if they were just all spread out, you can still just flip them over.
Oh, really?
We can line them up.
I feel like that would stress me out even more. I feel like it's easy to remember.
Now I'm going to want to line them up perfectly.
Maybe
okay,
can
you go first? Okay.
How should
we
get it first?
Honestly,
I'll
won't play.
Oh, that's so cute! Oh no!
No! This bitch! You must have seen that, I'm not kidding.
I didn't!
Oh my god!
Fuck that off. Was so weird!
Have you set me up?
Imagine what the fuck?
How to fuck with Grace? Let her lose.
That's really fuck with me.
I actually can't believe you've done that.
That's scary.
I can't believe you've done this.
I
can only assume it's an auto response.
I'm actually
gonna go. No, I'm not gonna go. Goth. Goth kitty. Don't get another one. The moves up and down with an argument threatening to undo a lot of flirting. Find out how they're all getting on. I've just forgot which ones I've done. Literally. Right here, okay, on ITV2.
Oh, it's going to be so hard.
I can't remember which ones I've already
I'm going to have to put my glasses on. Sorry, vlog. I look fucking disgusting. I think they're a great show. That's just the job. Trust the trader. Doctor.
ITV2 daytime. Okay. Wait, what was that one?
Goth.
Oh, that's not the same goth though. It's
different. Literally, I can't even remember.
You and I.
Oh,
butterfly.
Oh, that's cute. 2020 sucked. This year will be
better. And we want you to join us. Oh!
Oh. Wait, everything else?
Yeah, we have. You pulled it up, but I don't know where it is. Oh shit, I don't know which one it is.
Is it this one?
Oh fuck, I don't know where that.
Oh no, this is so hard.
I know the other one, that one is.
It's over here somewhere.
Oh, you're not playing. Oh, you're not playing.
Do you want to play? It's not too late to join. Oh, it's not that one. Yeah, you liked it. No. I think I do.
Wait, it was still my go, bitch.
No, I got it wrong.
Right, now it's Kira's go.
Or do you want to go, Bella?
Yeah, Bella's go.
I remember where that
like,
other one was.
It's over here somewhere. Good swap. Did I just lose it? I just wait. No, no. I did that one.
That's fine. You can do that.
Yeah. So whose go is it? Oh,
it's, no, should we just go around in a circle?
Yeah, yeah. But just do care of us.
Oh, is that this one?
Wait, shit. Where was that?
Oh fuck. Yes.
Fuck off. Anyway. Whether you're leading the way. Yeah, it's a different goth.
There's like three goths.
Yeah.
Three goths.
Eagle Street. Oh, the people that we'll meet. We'll pop up here and drop in on Roy, settling in with his new
that's
baby
boy.
Find
insurance
report whilst giving us
£100
voucher he received.
Oh my god,
I'm late. But no, these late nights must have been feeling less fine.
Oh, I'm sick of this already.
I can't remember where I've had any of them.
Literally, my memory's shy. Visit
beaglestreet.com.
Yes!
We're
smashing
it. I fucking hate you.
If I lose, $100 bills.
Yeah, baby!
I got one.
I'm just gonna get random.
Oh my god, that's
nice!
That's annoying. One of the goths.
Red goth.
Black.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Yeah!
This game's shit.
Yeah. Oh, we had that. I can't remember if that's one already seen or if it's another one.
It's you and
oh, you fucker.
Monica,
that's a long one, isn't it?
Purple goth.
What was it?
Purple goth.
Wow.
Oh!
Oh my god, it was literally just there. ITVB and
ITV Hub. Oh shit, I can't remember which one it was. Oh, it was that one.
Oh, you got it.
Come Bella.
That's somewhere.
It's somewhere.
Yeah.
Around.
Wait,
do you want to pull the camera back? So you
oh.
Have the right
hand off.
Sorry.
Right, tennis racket.
Yeah, do you know what? No, not really. I'm not that bothered.
Oh! Oh my god, where was it?
Oh, you can't.
Yes! Bitch! Why am I saying yes? Oh! No, I got it! No!
I'm getting so excited for everyone. Are you cunt?
Yes, I knew it!
It's literally right in front of me.
Two doctors.
Is this a cure in a way?
Oh.
I can't remember where anything fucking is.
I know.
I think
I
know.
What was that one?
It was a tennis racket. Oh, no.
I have
no idea.
I can't even remember which one I just picked.
Oh!
Oh wait, I'm going for a
gamble.
Oh,
you fuck. It's a new one, isn't it?
Yeah, I thought that was the
luxury. Oh! Oh my god, it
just hit me. Where is it?
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I got a bit aggressive there. I would like to apologise.
I'm hating. Are you winning now?
I got four.
We're neck and neck. Right,
she'll go. Is your mum ringing? Frankie's out.
Picking at that one. Such a
whim. Come on, Kira. Go for one you haven't gone for.
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm gonna drag this. So that was actually in the bushes. And I saw the tiger.
I'm excited
to
get going.
Oh,
here we go. Oh, wait, I'm not really
want to. Let me move over.
I've never had a relationship, I've never gone on a date.
Okay, okay.
Oh, fuck, now it's already.
Yeah, literally, oh, fuck.
Oh, no. I'm really disoriented. Oh, fuck.
That I'm yet to go on.
Wait, I can't remember where it is. Which one even was it?
Four, 5 months. And in the whole 5 months.
Oh no, that is.
Oh shit, silence is sort of...
Oh, is it
my goal?
Yeah.
I think my type is...
No!
Which one was it?
Surfboard.
I'm not nervous.
Surfboard.
Okay.
I don't think I know any of
them. No, it's scattered.
It's the goth ones that I don't... Wait, it's Kira's go.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that one. Oh, shit.
Thanks,
Wait,
so it's your go now.
Wait, does anyone recognise any, or should we try and reorganise it?
That's right.
I don't recognise any at the minute.
Do you remember any? Should we
not at all.
Should we reorganise it or leave it?
Leave it like that. Yeah. Honestly, from moving around, I can't even remember.
My
that's new.
I've never seen that one.
Oh no, I was thinking of the tennis one.
Ooh, I have a preference on body type. No. Someone who just is funny, caring, and outgoing.
Goths.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
She
got it! I didn't even know it was
there.
I didn't even see. Oh.
I move around so much. I have to meet people in places I shouldn't be near.
That's not it.
Can't sit still. Even like, I've had too much coffee and read
again.
Oh, yeah. I just love teddy bears. You should see my room.
It literally has to be here somewhere.
Yeah. There's a random one.
Thank you.
Is it?
Okay.
I can't even fucking remember.
Hey!
I literally
can't remember. Me too. What's
I
want
to
win.
Right.
She said what?
Oh, no.
My name's Liam.
Oh!
No.
Yeah.
What we should do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Well, this is
going to
be quite easy now.
Got that one.
Right,
really?
How many have we got?
Okay.
One.
I think three.
I got nine.
I got eight.
Oh,
you
won. Kush. Thank God I won.
Well,
again.
The second cheat is easy. I don't
want to
play anymore.
Wait, we've got to do one because they're all in order. They're all in order from being in my hands. Right.
Be sure to take a brolly, won't you?
Who's going first?
Just like this lovely lady.
You go first, you're winner.
To Otter's pocket.
It is a name, no rose. And looking at her.
I'm romantic, but I'm also a lad, so I don't want to be overly soft.
Oh, shit, I
want to
get that one somewhere.
I definitely would want a woman that's obviously very selfish.
Is it, like, down here or something?
I'm quite...
fucking tell me, I honestly got no idea.
Draw herself and not feel, like, overwhelmed. I'm a brand man.
Oh.
No, you
what was it?
The flag one. Like
again.
Fuck.
How you doing?
No!
You're nervous.
Yeah, I'm so
oh my god, I've just fucking come on up. baby. Oh god, I don't even remember where it was.
I can't remember where it was either.
No, I look at it, I thought, yeah, you might
be. Always getting snapped.
Well, Addy's not playing around.
I'm actually losing my mind. I'm actually losing my mind.
Fellow newbies, Liam.
No, I didn't want that one.
Oh, I this is so great. How many dates should you have before you have sex with someone?
I think I had like beginner's luck completely.
100%.
Oh, that. Where was that?
Yeah, about you.
Well, I've never had sex. So I think it would take me longer, like at the beginning.
The first
time thing. Yeah.
Probably like,
I feel like everyone's time is different.
This is so hard.
This is really hard.
Oh, but I keep going. That one.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, you're not going to think I'm really good at this game. It's just luck.
Oh my god.
Oh, nice.
That's exciting. Wow. Yeah, I've never done it.
Oh my god.
That's where Lord
I need to know where that one is because it's
way I'm actually going to lose all my mind. I don't know which one to go for. No! You fucked
it! Oh shit.
Oh no,
oh,
you know what? I'm pleasantly surprised.
Oh my god.
I'm sick of this Iowa.
Oh.
Okay.
Have we seen that? I thought you had that! That was from a previous game.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
I'm so confused. Did you put them back?
Did you win already? Did you get one already?
I can't remember.
No, I don't think you
have. No, surely, I don't think I have.
Oh.
35% on this lifelike shop at Morrison's.
Oh.
I'm losing Morrison. On your 5 days
and every day.
Oh!
Fucking bit. So where is she
now?
Oh,
wait.
Sorry. Oh, no!
Me and Bella are drawing.
Oh,
I haven't seen the other one of that one yet. You're also getting it all on the UK's number one network. Now that's come on, Kara, get one bag for your buck. Oh, this similar I know what it is. Online not or over the phone this
January. No,
well, I don't know. Is it between three? Oh!
Yeah, that's okay.
Oh!
Please,
no.
Please, no.
No! Wait. Yes!
Finally!
Right,
oh my god.
Let me gather my thoughts. Have I picked any down here yet? Oh.
That's why I keep going like in certain places. I feel like I know where the doctor is.
Oh, tennis bitch. No, I'm just tipping that one.
Just try to keep up.
Oh.
You can do it with confidence. Oh, you took five. I've given up with the teddy one because I just sent
it to my husband. No, it was that one.
Wait, what? Which one did you just do?
The leaf one and a bike. Oh! This whole vlog is just us going, oh!
Yay! Yeah. So not Wii characters.
Yes.
Oh. I don't know if I were being supportive before. I was like, ah!
Oh, it's your go, sorry. I was getting too excited.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm not sick of an hour, I am. I just hit myself in the face.
That's creepy.
Oh!
Ah.
Oh god.
Oh god. I'm so bad. The more you listen to the right words, the more you repeat them at the right time, the more you practice the right conversations, the more you remember when they become real. The more you observe.
Oh my god,
that
voice.
Oh!
What is it?
Is it my girl?
Yeah.
Fuck. Yes, I've been looking for that doctor for the past 10 rounds, fuck's sake. Oh my god. Or go to
uk.babbel.com. Where is this?
I've seen that one.
I've seen the Apple one somewhere.
That's somewhere around here.
It's in the middle somewhere. Yes!
Finally. Oh, I didn't have a clue now.
Oh god. Oh.
Hawaii.
Bitch!
We're on a roll now, guys.
I really didn't, I just guessed. Oh my god, I'm sick of the sight of them. And that one.
I thought I was picking up the golf. And things are stacking up nicely so far. I fucked it. I just had one.
Yeah,
honestly,
oh my God.
I
yes.
It symbolizes a whole. And then I even told my
mom,
she's like,
well, no, like,
oh,
I'm just
going to
fucking
go.
Like, oh, oh, fuck.
This is only right. Amelia that I'm naming it. What?
Yes. That's the fucking one. Oh, she. I can't remember, but I think it was in the middle. Watch. Well, though, don't listen. Oh,
no. Revelation.
Is that me?
Uh-huh.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
There was two there,
yeah. 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 Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I love this game. Which all the goths sounds a bit like Andrash.
I don't actually know. Oh, what film was that?
Yeah, no, like actually.
Yeah, maybe.
Like, it's just so easy.
Is it, oh, like, I'm so sick of that. Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
I just have just have to chat. Yeah. Okay. I'm not horrible to chat.
Wow. How many? I got six.
Have we
got the same
again? Oh, it's a woman.
Are you ready? You've got the shuffle.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, done. Okay.
We'll play when we get back. Shuffle them. Shuffle.
Who is the reigning champion
of a Hello Kitty snap memory?
Twice. Got nine, but you know.
Such a victory.
I don't want a medal or anything, anyone. You know.
Yeah. It's fine.
I mean, let's be honest. If I lost, I would have been mad. I would have not even gone to the shuffle. Just gone to the room.
But it's fine, she's a humble winner.
I'm humble.
And the Hello Kitty snap game. Have a nice time at the shop. I'm gonna meet Guy someone. And then we're gonna watch. I'm forcing all the girls to watch A Star Is Born. I don't know if Bella's going to Dan's or not, actually, or if Dan's coming here, but I'm forcing Grace and Bella. Sorry, I was out of breath then. But yeah, for now, I'm just gonna cook my tea. God, that light is dodgy. But yeah, for now, I'm just gonna cook my tea, and that's not very interesting, so I'll see you later.
See, why is it so much lighter on there than literally. It actually is on your mic? Like, I can't see you there.
Yeah.
But then I can see you, like, on
wait,
the phone.
Wait, so is it like that almost?
Yeah, like, that's what you look like.
Like, what? And then actually, their phone's saying that, so I don't really know. It's just that high tech, you know? So,
that Apple, good quality.
But yeah, so
Apple
the Apple Glutbook 2000.
3000. Fucking hell, hot on.
Yeah, while we're just waiting for the car to heat up, me and Maggie are going to get some drinks.
No, we're not, I'm a Mormon. Do Mormons not drink?
I don't know.
I've just offended a whole religion.
I think Mormons are the ones that have bare wives. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
Or they have bare kids.
I'm pretty sure someone I used to work with was a Mormon.
Oh,
and
shit.
I think they have bare kids, they don't have bare wives.
Yeah, it's bare kids, innit?
Because it's like based off the Book of Mormon, which is based on the Bible. So, like, just cut out the middleman and be a Catholic, babe.
Yeah.
Sorry, but I'm not. Good night and God bless.
Anyway.
Deep chats in Maggie's car. Oh, this is worse than
Deliveroo. They're not gonna understand what the fuck is going on. Like, we feel like we're about to go into a depressing episode now.
Yeah, but now I get to feel my substance abuse. Yes.
Oh my god.
मिलते ही आपसे जनाब दिल बाग बाग हो गया, गार्डन गार्डन हो गया.
Yeah, okay, that works. What is wrong with me? 100, can't stop, won't stop, get work, 10 white toes and 'cause I want to try and find what that was.
Fourth biggest tune in the UK today, the Kid Laroi, that is Without You, on the Capsule Evening Show with Jimmy Hill.
I think you're lying!
Yeah, I've never heard that.
Super easy mega quiz, we'll do that a little bit later on.
Gotta stay for the mega quiz.
The Pulse One. Throwback Takeover.
Damn! The doctor's just finished telling me there's no time! Losing you could be the end of me!
Definition injected into your ears tomorrow morning 10 a.m. for a whole hour of throwback. Get with it.
Corona's safe. Just ignore the session videos.
We got the goods.
Ever since I saw them,
but look, me and Maggie are matching. Maggie said she had this song in her head all day, so
literally
because
TikTok.
I'm taking your missus. No, but I'm joking.
I'm gonna go for we at home. Literally, I was just about to go to the toilet. But...
The
on.
Turn up, come on. Come on.
You gotta get up for it.
Hometown
get up. Take you to rugby. Let me take you to rugby. The girls are nice, I love you.
Your whole
vlog is gonna be just as it should be. Lovely.
You come
out England, come out rugby. You're not from rugby.
Wait, the girls are nice and lovely. Like, no, you are. Yeah, Maggie, you're not from rugby.
England, come out rugby. Great, so when lockdown's over, yeah, take us to sink.
Take us to rugby. Yeah, no, I'm actually gonna piss myself, I'm sorry.
Oh no!
This is a rugby. Say you're to rugby. The girls are nice and lovely.
Can I show you where I used to live?
Say you're to rugby. Let me take you to rugby. Let me take you to rugby. The girls are nice and lovely. Come on, England. Come on, rugby. It's coming up. Grace used to live on the street. Wait, wait. Represent. Ah, finally.
Yay.
Fuck off, I'll watch it on my own.
Alright, bye.
My face. Boy.
Or do you need my?
You're making this better, babe.
Ain't it hard keeping it so hard?
Sorry.
Yeah,
hold on,
finish your
breathing,
man. Like,
wait.
Maybe that could work, like as a chorus or something.
Wait.
I don't think if I can remember it.
Does the musical mean that they don't talk?
Out of the deep end.
Yeah.
Probably really isn't the right time to right now, but I need to just... really isn't the right time, everyone's crying. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two. Trying to save a part of you. That's period. Grace, are you crying?
That's on period. No, those are actually the only people that
is Grace crying? I can't see.
No, Grace isn't crying. Grace is fine.
Is Grace actually fine?
No, Grace is actually fine.
Completely.
I was fucking crying in the toilet before it fucking happened. I was already emotionally fucking fragile, and then when it happened, I just fucking died.
Maggie predicted it about 30 seconds before it happened, and then it happened. I've not vlogged in a while, and out of context, I look fucking insane right now. But basically, it's Emma's birthday today, and sadly, she was meant to be spending it here with us and everyone. But yeah, Emma was meant to be spending her birthday here with everyone, but sadly, because of lockdown, it just got more and more intense. With like COVID and everything, so we're having to just do it on Zoom call, but it's gonna be me, and she's doing it party themed, I must add. I'm not just being a random baby, it's like costume themed, and me, Rach, Charlotte, and a few of Emma's like friends from her friendship group. I don't know why I can't talk, I'm really late, so I'm just gonna have to hop on the call, so just wanted to give a quick context before you get everything. But yeah, I now need to like get on my laptop and hurry the fuck up. I'm so late.
I have not got a dog. I don't know what this is. I got it.
I got that straight away. Okay.
Right, how do you delete it? Right, okay. Okay. So, yeah, Charlotte's got it. Right. So,
how has Charlotte got that? What the fuck? He's laid down now.
Is that an animal?
Yeah. What? Okay. How I got that.
I actually know what it is.
How I got that, I will never know.
Sorry, that's awful.
Fine.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know what this is.
You will.
You will, bitch.
You'll know it.
What were we just talking about?
Oh, Bernie. Oh, I didn't get dumped.
For fuck's sake.
Is bin.
Yes. What? Come on, bro.
Bin.
She's a fraud.
Oh.
That was a good one.
I've got to pick two of these in Papa Boss. I have to pick the one that happened.